Hello, my name is Anthony White, the director of the Detroit Youth Concert Choir and Performing Arts Company. I'm coming to you today to talk a little bit about our organization. We service young people between the ages of 8 and 18 in the performing arts. We have auditions 2 times a year to see what's good out here in the city of Detroit. Our program is based around singing, dancing, and acting.
Being in this choir is like being part of one big family, and I love the experience to be able to sing, rap, act, and be able to really express my talent and express myself within performing arts.
We are here to service young people in this community so that they may have a chance to go on to college or profession that they choose to. We are a nonprofit organization. We are 501c3. So that means we get our money through donations, grants, and such. We stage 3 shows a year. We have a show in December, 1 in February, and 1 in June.
I love what Anthony White is doing with DYC. What I've seen was kids that maybe had low self-esteem or were shy or whatever, break through those things and really stand out.
The Detroit Youth Choir rehearsal schedule is 3 days a week. Wednesday, Thursday, and Saturday. Saturday is our longest day. We rehearse from 1 to 5 p.m. every Saturday. We bond. We learn to be a family during that time as well.
Hi, my name is Jayla Small. I am a part of DYC. I enjoy DYC because I'm able to use my talents for a greater purpose.
Our Wednesday's rehearsal, we do choreography. Our Thursday rehearsal, we do our acting portion. This year, we're adding a dance company and an art program to our organization.
I watched my daughter blossom into an amazing artist. Recently, in the South of Cinema, I've watched her play many different roles. She would play the lead, she played backup, she even did a bit of acting. So I've watched her blossom into just a wide range of things that I never thought would come out of her.
The Detroit Youth Choir has performed abroad. We perform here in Detroit, our hometown, at Triumph Church. Also, we performed in Saginaw, Michigan at the World Word of Faith Outreach Ministry.
Yeah.
recently, we were in Memphis, Tennessee, where we performed our Motown medley on Bill Street.
Dancing in the streets. Dancing in the streets. Dancing in the streets. Sweet, sweet.
This year, the Sounds of Cinema was our June show. Our performance this year was held at Marygold College, my alma mater, where I learned to direct, where I learned to sing, and play the piano.
My name is Cheyenne White. My father is an autistic director. I enjoyed my experience and growth singing, dancing, and acting.
The Sounds of Cinema details our tribute to several movies or songs of movies such as Grease, The Color Purple, and my favorite, the Spike Lee tribute. The Spike Lee tribute was basically to show homage and pay homage to Spike Lee because he's done so much for our culture as far as filmmaking, School Days.
And the boys give you a kiss. Talking about nothing but this. Then you're gonna see what you miss.
Malcolm X.
The hate race that you belong to. Who taught you to hate your own kind? Now what happened?
And Mo' Better Blues. In those scenes from Sounds of Cinema, we kind of, you know, use that to show the audience that yes, we do care, we do notice you, Spike Lee. The three performances in the show that was near and dear to my heart was Dreamgirls, The Way We Were, and Five Heartbeats. The reason why I chose those three is because the kids really studied and really homed in on the craft that the actors themselves put into that scene. In the Dreamgirls performance, they collaborated, all the kids collaborated on an excellent effort to display Step Into the Bad Side and We Are Dreamgirls. Those were a couple of the best performances in the show.
We are dream girls, boys, made happy, yeah. We are dream girls, boys, we'll always get. We are dream girls, dream girls will never leave you. No, no. And all you got to do is dream, baby, we'll be there, yeah.
Dreams, 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 d back.
Step, step in.
Step back.
Step in.
Step back.
Step, step in.
Step back.
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 The Way We Were was a look back on Barbara Streisand and Robert Redford movie, where the song is a staple in the history of the movie. Last but not least, oh my God, the Five Heartbeats. If you want to really look into an action-packed performance, check a little bit of this out.
No fancy car, don't live a life of a millionaire or a movie star. There's nothing in this world that I possess to equal your love and your tenderness.
I got nothing but love for you, baby.
I've got nothing but love for you, baby. So much love.
I got nothing but love, baby.
Love.
I ain't got no penthouse. I don't eat caviar. There's no obsession. You're my fullest possession. You're my lucky star.
Baby, don't need no diamonds, no pearls. Long as I got you, I'm the king of the world.
I got nothing but love.
As long as I got, I'm the king of the world.
I got nothing but love.
I got nothing but love for you.
thank you for watching with us. The Detroit Youth Choir is, again, an institution here in the community. Our website is DetroitYouthChoir.org, or you can reach us at area code 586-745-1168. We hope to see you next time. Again, I'm Anthony White, the Artistic Director. Thanks for joining us.